Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on blocking apps and programs from accessing the internet on Mac OS. This will work on both iMacs and MacBooks. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by clicking the Apple logo button at the top left of the screen, and then open System Preferences. From System Preferences, open Security and Privacy. In Security, open the Firewall tab. Click the padlock and enter your password to be able to make changes. Now turn on the firewall. Open Firewall Options. Click the plus button to add a new app to the firewall. Choose the application you want to block. Click where it says Allow Incoming Connections and select Block Incoming Connections. This will block the app from receiving any data from the internet. The Mac OS firewall is a bit basic though and doesn't have the option to block outgoing connections. If you need to block an app from having outgoing connections, you will need to use a third-party option. The easiest and most lightweight one I have found is called Radio Silence. You can download it from radiosilenceapp.com. It does cost $9, but you can get a 30-day free trial to test it. Since it is by a third-party developer, you may be prompted to visit the security setting to allow it to run. Once you launch it, you can either buy it or start the trial. Click Block Application and select your application from the list. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.